when the car enters into parking system, the gate automatically it will open, and in the LCD display we can see that which slot is empty and which slot is busy. The LCD display shows that slot 1, slot 2, slot 3, slot 4 are empty. We can park this car in any slot. If now another vehicle comes here, the gate will open and in the LCD display shows that slot 2, slot 3, slot 4 is empty. Why? Because in first car slot in slot 1. If the second car slot in slot 2. If now another vehicle comes here, the gate will open and in the LCD display we can see that slot 3 and slot 4 is empty. And we are keeping this car in slot 3. If now another vehicle comes here, the gate will open and in the LCD display we can see that slot 4 is empty. Why? Because we did not keep this slot in slot 4 and we are keeping this car in slot 4. If now another vehicle comes here, the gate will not be open. Why? Because all the slots are filled and in the LCD display we can see that all the slots are busy.